So first I'm taking this Maybelline Master Prime Primer, Hydrates and Smooth. And I'm just gonna put that all over my face a little bit. It's pretty hydrated. Now I'm gonna use my another primer, which is Milani Prime Light. And it's more like a strobing and plus pore minimizing primer. I'm just gonna get a little bit because I already have a little. I'm gonna mostly focusing on my cheek and my nose area. I already did my eyebrows off camera. I use my L'Oreal Stylist Frame and Sets pomade. Its color is brunette. And for foundation, I'm gonna use my Maybelline Superstay foundation, full coverage foundation. I'm gonna use one pump. And I'm gonna get the Fit Me Maybelline Fit Me foundation, which is 310 number. Now I'm going to use this Revlon Photo Ready Skin Lights. This one. Color is Peach Light. And I'm just gonna put that on my foundation. So I just wanted to make it a little bit glow to my foundation. So I'm gonna mixing it all together. Now I'm going to use my concealer. It's ColourPop no filter concealer. Color is 25, Breach 25. And I'm just gonna put that on my under eye. So now I'm gonna use my Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer on top of my ColourPop. This one is Neutralizer. I just wanted to brighten up my under eye. Maybelline Master Strobing Liquid Highlighter. This one is light, but this one is too light for my skin tone. This is more like pink color, but I like more like a gold, I mean champagne-y kind of color. So I'm using this Opal Highlighter from Becca Cosmetics, and I'm just mixing it together in my back of my hand here. Let's see how it looks. So I'm just gonna use my sponge and I'm just gonna put that on my higher point of my face. For set my under eye, I'm gonna use this Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. Color is light medium. For set my full face, I'm gonna use this big fluffier brush and using the same powder, and I'm just gonna put that slightly all over my face. For bronzer, I'm gonna use this Tarte sample. It's like a deluxe size sample bronzer, this one, and I'm just gonna use this angle brush. For blush today, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Color Icon blush. Color is Mellow Wine, and I'm gonna use this brush. It's one is very pigmented. And for highlighter, I'm going to use this dose of color Fuego, this one. And I'm going to use this brush, highlighter brush. It's not a highlighter brush, it's like a concealer brush. But I use this as my highlighter. And I'm gonna use my finger and I'm just gonna put that onto my nose. Now to blend everything, I'm going to use my angle brush and I'm just gonna blend everything with this. I just wanted to do a little bit contour with the Anastasia's contour kit. It's light medium, so I'm gonna use this gray shadow kind of color and I'm just gonna use the same brush. So for my nose contour, I'm going to use the same palette and the same gray tone powder and this kind of brush, fluffier. So to set everything, I'm going to use this Make It Last Milani setting spray. So face makeup is done, base makeup. Now for the eye, I'm going to do a really simple eye today. So I'm going to use my Modern Renaissance palette from Anastasia. And I'm just gonna grabbing this raw Sienna first. And I'm just gonna put that. I'm just gonna grabbing my ColourPop blending brush. And I'm just going to use this raw Sienna on to my crease. Now I'm going to use this ColourPop eyeshadow, Super Shock eyeshadow. Is Crossing Lines. Name is Crossing Lines, and this is beautiful matte color. I really like it, and I'm just gonna use the same brush and I'm just gonna put that all over my eyelid. Now I'm taking this burnt orange from that palette and I'm just using that fluffier blending brush and I'm just gonna put that on my crease to a little bit darken up, making it a little bit depth. So now I'm grabbing my smudger kind of brush and I'm just gonna use this, the raw Sienna and that burnt orange together, and I'm just gonna smudge it onto my lower lash line. So I'm just gonna grab my ColourPop Super Shock eyeshadow and I'm just gonna use this flat small shader brush and I'm just gonna put that eyeshadow all over my eyelid with that. My waterline, this Allegro Glide On Coal Brown Pencil, and I'm just gonna put that onto my just like that. Now I'm just gonna going back to my smudging brush, nothing on it, and I'm just gonna smudge it. So now I'm gonna put some mascara onto my upper lashes. So I'm using my supersizer mascara from CoverGirl, and I'm just gonna put that on my upper and bottom lashes. If you want, you can just leave it like that, but I just wanted to use my false lashes. So I'm using these eyelashes, this one. This one is like mink eyelashes. I got that from Winners, but this is not the packaging though. I threw it out, that packet. And I'm just gonna put that off camera. I'll be right back. So lashes are on. Now I'm going to use my Milani Easy Liner. It's black, and I just wanted to put that on my tight line. Use my highlighter to highlight my inner corner, and I'm just using this pencil brush. I'm just gonna put that on that. Now for my lip, I'm going to use my MAC lip liner. This one is Nice and Spicy. And for lip, I'm going to use this Huda Beauty's lip contour set. And I'm going to use this Bombshell. I totally forgot it comes with the lip liner to use this. I use my MAC lip liner on under. This is my completed look. I really like this glowy skin with simple eye makeup look, and this is my everyday makeup look. And sometimes I don't wear false eyelashes, I just wear like tons of mascara. If you want, you can skip the false eyelashes, but lashes makes a lot of difference, I feel like. So yeah, and if you like it, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So see you in my next video. Bye guys.